Fischia face soap. Fischia face soap. Fischia face soap. This is the soap here. Fischia face soap. Look at this soap here. So guys, what this soap does is it refines your beauty. That is for those of you who want to whitening your face, or want to whiten your face, or also you can apply it for body, but but obviously this particular product is for face. Okay guys, it's just for face. Okay, it's Fischia face soap. You can scrub 2 minutes before you wash it, you rinse it off. So this whitening soap is for normal skin, for all normal skin, and it refines your beauty and also beautiful face with extra skin protection. It also is doesn't make your face look beautiful or natural, or making your face look pimpleless or stainless, whatever face that you are looking for. It also protects your face. And this particular product, they said, I'm not doing advert for them, I'm just doing review because somebody used it and they work. This is a review. My friend used this particular product and they work for her, so it's okay. I'm gonna share it. It works, you know, different things, different people, different skin, different thing work for different people. It depends on how you need to discover the one that works for you. Yes. Yeah, skins are like that. You need to try a lot of things to discover the one that works better, and then you know. So this particular Fischia face soap is whitening soap for normal skin. Okay guys, for all normal skin. And also what it does, this what it does is just looking for, is for pimples, freckles, and also spots, and it refines your beauty and also beautify your face. It beautifies your face, and also for freckles, and also for dark spots, etc., etc. Okay, now usage for this particular product, how to apply, how to use it, is that this whitening soap contains natural ingredients. That is what is written here. I'm not the one who made it up. Okay. Yeah, so it contains natural ingredients. It's a unique formulation that makes you fairer. Your fair will be more fairer, and also naturally, not like that kind of fair that you look so white. Like, it makes you look fairer, and also naturally looks. And also for best results, you need to apply this soap on your face for 2 minutes on your face and body. If you like it on your body, but usually it's for face, face and body, and rinse it off. It also remove blemishes. Okay, it also remove blemishes, brown freckles, and also black spots, to give you a clear and glowing complexion. Okay, it give you a glow and clear complexion. That is, some people prefer soap. Some people like oil bleaching, like if you want to whiten your, you know, to remove dark spots. Some people like it organic, some people like it naturally, some people like anything that, you know, as long as when the dark spots goes off and it doesn't come back again. Okay, so what happened here in this product is that as you can see here, this is like soap that you use for your face. It doesn't make your skin look different from what you have before. It just like lowering your skin, making your skin to look more, you know, make your skin to look more naturally glow and all that. You look more natural glow, not like that kind of glow, like white when somebody see you, oh, she's bleaching or he is bleaching. No, this one will give you a natural complexion, a natural complexion to your skin, make your skin look naturally, you know, clear, and also it removes dark spots, and also it removes blemishes, brown spots, and etc., etc. That is what this soap does. I know I've done a lot of the Fischia one, the one I apply for face. Yeah, the Fischia one, the Fischia one, there's the Fischia one I normally apply before for also for Dark Spots. I think that one is Night One. I don't, it's for Shelly, not soap. It's the same product, but that one is a just for, it's like a cream, and this one is a soap of a similar product. So yeah, this is it, guys. So let me know if you have used it before. Did it work for you as soap? Did you work to, did it actually remove your pimples? Because a friend of mine used it and he said it's working for her acne and all that. So when you use it, does it work for your skin? Did it work? Feel free to leave me your comments below if you really work, if you have tried this product before, if it work, leave me your comments below.